Welcome to the North American introduction of the Gaussian Robotics Ecobot VAC 40. The VAC 40 is a commercial robotic vacuum that can clean up to 600 square meters an hour or 6,458 square feet an hour. It features both 2D LiDAR, 3D depth cameras, ultrasonic sensors, touch bumpers, and cliff sensors. The front of the machine has side brushes for collecting of debris from edges. The next stage is a chevron-style beater brush that collects larger debris, with secondary debris being collected in a top hopper on the interior of the machine. It has a HEPA filtration system, purifies the air as it leaves the system. Runtime is roughly about 2 to 3 hours. So when the power runs down to about 10 or 15%, it'll automatically know that and will go back to the charging and then can resume its vacuuming after that. Programming is similar to what we have for both the Ecobot Scrub 75 and the Scrub 50, which we have on the back. The Ecobot VAC 40 is a great piece of equipment for any facility with both carpeting and hard floor surfaces.